What is up, YouTube people? I am Eric, and I'm here with Eddie, and we are Team Badman, and we welcome you back to our playthrough of Dragon Ball Z Team Training.
We grinded!
We spent some of our time grinding here a little bit, which you guys saw in the montage at the start of the episode.
We'll see how it goes.
So Yamcha here is up to level 8.
Still worthless.
He learned the move Guard, which isn't really fantastic, and his stats aren't anything to talk about. But we've still got Vegito over here, sitting here with his super powerful Gallic Gun. And we're going to go ahead and jump right over, and we are going to take on RNG in our first battle since the beginning of the game. So let's go ahead and jump right over here to Route 22. I was about to call it 25. I don't remember the route numbers very well.
Eh, it's all good.
But let's just go ahead and jump over here, and let's take on RNG. Hey, Batman, you're off to the Dragon League?
Forget about it. It's Dragon League!
They changed
awesome.
It to the Dragon League. I think that's pretty legit.
Did your fighters get any stronger? I don't know, I kicked your ass last time with your stupid
that's
Gohan.
Nice. Not only this, but you know, this, you can find all the Dragon Balls in this game. All 7 Dragon Balls are out as items, and if you get all 7 Dragon Balls together...
Oh, he has a dumb bear. Let's kick his butt.
Oh, good.
Let's guard right away. Let's guard right away.
Come on, guard. Well, I accidentally kicked. Oh, well.
Ow.
Let's see. Oh, okay, that's not too bad.
Yeah, let's keep
Yeah, that'll do alright.
Yeah, let's keep kicking him.
Yeah. Yeah, he's not doing a huge amount of damage, surprisingly. I'm really surprised. That was easier this time around than in any Pokemon game that I've actually played, so... So this one I can't complain
about. So he
is
9-9.
9-9, higher than expected.
Okay, let's keep kicking him until we have to not kick him.
He's still gonna guard. And yeah, we're just gonna keep on kicking him. Let's see what we can do.
That's punchy.
And he gets punched.
Ooh, switch. No, we're
dead.
That
was a consumer. Screw it. I'm just gonna let Yamcha go down.
Bye, Yamcha.
Yamcha did well, but like Yamcha always does, we're just gonna let him die. Let him die.
And resurrect him.
Let's just finish Gohan off with the Gallic Gun here. There we go.
And Vegeta levels up.
Kept him nice and easy. So Vegeta's now level 10. All right.
Got a little more special, a little more speed. Holy crap, there's a lot more experience than I thought he'd need.
He's looking really good. He's feeling like a very, very Kadabra kind of type to me. Really strong and special, really fast. Kind of frail.
Oh, no, he's our Gengar.
That's a good comparison. He's going to be really good there. I heard the Dragon League's crawling with tough trainers. I have to figure out how to get past him. Just quit dawdling and get a move on.
Oh, RNG.
Because you can tell that we've been dawdling so much over here, Didier. You can totally tell.
Let's just have Vegeta keep killing things. Makes my life better.
Yeah.
You want some?
Nah. Yeah, I'm okay. Punch!
So yeah. You're so strong, we could kill Cybermen in a punch. Kind of wish we...
You wish what?
I wanted to name something One Punch Man.
I'm sure we can find something that's strong enough to call it One Punch Man. We could always name Frieza One Punch Man. Because when Frieza fully evolves, he becomes Final Form, and he's just bald and skinny. So Frieza could be our One Punch Man.
Perfect forms, Frieza, at least.
It's the ultimate crossover.
I want to know, what do we name Hercule if we find a Hercule?
I have no idea.
If a Hercule is in this game, I want to name it something stupid.
Something just really, really off the cuff.
Please don't make me talk to you. No.
You know that we have to.
No.
We have to talk to old man.
That'd be nice
to
the elderly.
See? See, she can... Oh, wow. We actually just got to walk right past.
Yeah.
I was not ready for that. I was ready to watch the old man throw teeth.
Sometimes they're nice and give you candy.
Oh, okay. Old people are a lot of fun.
What?
Found a burn heel.
There wasn't even nothing there.
We'll sell it.
Yeah, so I'm gonna imagine energy attacks in this game can cause burn. So we got... It's Piccolo!
Hey, level 5
Piccolo. Hey, Piccolo, what's up?
Hopefully he'll teach us how to dodge.
But we didn't pick Gohan.
That's why we don't... Gotta teach everybody else how to dodge.
That's why we can actually dodge. Okay.
That would've been funny if his attack missed.
That would've been so good. Wouldn't be fitting.
Ah, we're too strong. Punching us. No... One more. If we don't catch him, we kill it.
Yeah, it's not like we're not gonna find Piccolo here in the forest anyway.
Oh, that.
Yeah. Yeah, we got ourselves a Piccolo. Good. He's a fighter from Planet Namek. He can heal himself and regenerate body parts instantly. So
what's his ability?
Let's take a look at his ability and his
modest.
Ooh, good.
Fighting grass.
Good. Okay.
Ooh, natural cure. So he's a grass type.
Heals upon switching out, which is very fitting. Seeing this Piccolo. His special attack is pretty high, so I can't complain there.
He's got good defense, good special. Not great speed wise, but.
Yeah, I'm really hoping that he was energy focused because that modest nature will pay off spades. Definitely. So you know what? Let's go ahead and throw Piccolo out front here a little bit so that we can get him leveled up just a little bit here.
Use one get
capsule.
Yeah.
So that worked out. Hopefully we'll find something else good in the forest here to catch. So that'll be nice. So what else we find? We found a fat tub of lard.
Let's kick the shit
drum.
We found the drum.
Let's go ahead and actually kick. It is apparently super effective.
What?
Okay. I don't know why it's super effective, but it's super
because he's normal type probably.
That's a good point. I hadn't considered that.
It's probably the fighters are fighting, monsters are normal.
Yeah, that's probably a good point. Yeah, so that makes sense why it's super effective. So that worked. I think a lot of things we're gonna find in here are gonna end up being normal type.
I'm okay with that. Let's keep things.
So it'll make it pretty easy for Piccolo to get some experience and level up. Which will really help. It'll help having a nice fighter in the party.
See, I think we should have made this part the training montage.
I mean, it helped to have a little bit of training before the fight with RNG because it created a really good kind of start for the episode.
That's true.
I feel like just a lot of the storyline in this game is just basically family abuse. So we can consider the Piccolo trained Gohan and became a father figure and he just beat him up for most of the Saiyan saga. Gohan became Super Saiyan because Goku was basically beating him up. Vegeta became Super Vegeta and you had Ultra Super Saiyan Trunks because they beat up one another. And now, fittingly enough, you've got Piccolo beating up his own family. And I guess we consider Cybermen to be weird, growable slug kind of things. They're maybe, I don't know, second cousins once removed or something like that.
I don't think Child Services could do anything when you could just use a Gatling gun against them all.
Yeah, we're just going to shoot energy attacks at CPS. They got nothing on us.
Oh, God, who's going to be...
There's Crit.
Not Master Roshi, not King Kai. The big time guy.
Guru?
He's gonna be King Guru.
I have no idea. I wouldn't be surprised if Guru shows up in Namek Town though.
Well, yeah.
Because it makes sense because it's Namek Town.
It's Namek Town.
Yeah. Honestly though, when it came out and when they got into the Babidi saga. I thought Deborah looked a lot like my dad, especially nowadays. My dad's got this really, really long face, and he has the goatee going on, and just this kind of high forehead that was accentuated because my dad shaves his head a lot.
Yeah, last time I saw him, he had the beret on. Yeah.
Yeah. My dad wears a lot of golf hats and whatnot. It's just something that he picked up when he started shaving his head a while back and became just part of his character.
Why'd he shave his head?
He started shaving his head. I think it was just because he had a whole lot of issues with how his hair was at the time. Mm-hmm. He could never get his hair to work and spend a whole lot of time with it on, every day when he would go to work, he wound up spending like half an hour on his hair and just never turned out right. And I think he was kind of pulling a Vegeta and he was starting to get a bit of a widow's peak. So he just decided instead of messing around with it, he was just going to kind of shave everything off. And it worked out really nicely because he's got a good-shaped head for it. Kaodenka. So I'm pretty sure that I just learned a Ki Blast of some kind.
I think Piccolo's an attacker. We have something that's minus attack.
I think it's supposed to be when I think it's supposed to be how the Namekians can grow. How they make themselves giant. I think that's what it's supposed to be. So that would actually make a lot of sense.
So then we have the worst nature for a Piccolo ever.
I have no idea. Then because again, it may just have been that he had the boost in nature, but he had a pretty high special attack. That, I mean, he gets, you know, special beam cannon and light grenade, and he gets all that stuff later, so he's got to have good special attacks.
He probably should get a healing move, because he can resurrect, regenerate stuff later on.
I would imagine so. Oh, we found a repel. I'm glad repels are still in the game. It's a nice feature.
Oh, yeah.
So let's see if we can find anything around here.
Almost sounds like a recorder.
There's a trainer. Alright. I'm kind of sad in the transition screen that they still kept the Pokeballs and they didn't find a way to edit into, like, capsules or have, like,
the Dragon Ball symbol.
Yeah, that would have been so good. I would have loved that. Oh, man, it will look so good. I mean, for everything that there is now, it's really, really good.
Yeah, well, this was 2013, so even if an update...
Yeah, it's released 3 years ago, and there's been some updates I know have happened. They added, when Battle of the Gods came out, they added a feature for Super Saiyan God, version for Goku, Gohan, and Vegeta to appear as, like... as the legendary beasts once you beat the game.
Okay.
They appear. And then apparently after Resurrection F came out, they include another evolution for Frieza, which is Golden Frieza.
Golden God Frieza?
Yeah. Yeah, so that's supposed to be a feature somewhere in the game. I don't know if it's in this patch, or if it ever actually got patched for that matter, but it's supposed to be somewhere in the game.
Piccolo's happy. We keep giving him food.
Yeah, right, so Piccolo's at level 9. That's pretty good. He jumped up really fast, which is a really nice feature to have, considering that it was really easy for him to train in here, given that everything is normal type. And
that's nice. You got wings? Too bad. You're weak against punches.
That's basically it at this point. I feel like it's just three types, and they're going to be... one slightly stronger than the other.
Actually, there should be four, shouldn't there? One of them should be like a machine or a steel type for the androids.
That's a good point. I'd like to imagine that that the androids have like a steel typing to them or something like that. That'd make a lot of sense.
Or if you have a Krillin against 16, you get a bonus.
Oh, if you had Krillin face off against Android 18, if they had that feature in the game where you had bonuses against certain opponents, that'd be really cool.
I'd be wondering if they weren't that deep, but it's not like Pokemon has it to begin with, so it'd be an odd little choice.
Yeah. I mean, it would take a lot of extra work to add that in there, I think. But it'd be really cool. I'm gonna switch out to Vegeta. Vegeta hasn't gotten a lot of love in the forest at the moment, so... Plus I'd like to get him up to level 16 so that he can evolve.
I mean, we usually train outside in that patch of pewter anywhere.
Yeah.
And given he gets experience rather quickly.
I would say, yeah, he's leveling really fast, which is nice, so I think before we fight whoever the first gym leader or the whatever they're called in this game, I think we can get him up to 16 pretty easily.
Well, I almost thought the Dragon Ball should be like the badges, but I'm like, well, there's 7, not 8.
Yeah. No, in this game, they're actually items that you can find. They're key items, and when you find all 7,
you win. Like
I don't know what you do when you find all 7. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure exactly what the point of them is. I'm gonna imagine it's something pretty cool.
We can hope.
Yeah, I know it'd be cool if you got like some kind of a special key item or something, or if you got. Like a special evolution for one of your fighters.
I'm
gonna say
that would like open up, like you find all 7, opens it like a special punch.
That'd be really cool. Like you need all 7 Dragon Balls to get in this game's equivalent of like Cerulean Cave or something.
Or the Elite Four, where you're forced to have all of them. Not only the badges, but like a special thing.
That'd be a cool feature.
Okay, let's take a really hard push there. We are not dodging.
Nah. Well, Punch has perfect accuracy. Oh! Got scurred there for a second.
Alright, yeah, I'm sure leveled up.
Hopefully, yep. Good, good. Let's see, Yamcha at 10, that's nice. That was the only fighter that they had. And around here somewhere, there are hidden items. I think they're still in the game.
No idea.
Okay. Yeah. So if you talk to the trainer, it's like, You should keep an eye out for some dropped items around here. And there's, you just see items just appear.
Alright, switch to Vegeta.
Yeah, I'll switch over to Vegeta.
Because he's about to level up anywhere. And if we want to get him to 14, 16 area.
Yeah, if we want to get him to the evolution. I'm not sure what it'd be called in this game. Is it, like, is it evolution? Is it, like, ascending to a new level? I'm not sure what it is.
I'd say ascending to a new power level.
I think so. That makes sense. Do you know the transformation can't stick? When a fighter is turning, you need to stop the process. It can be useful sometimes.
It's never useful.
Okay, so it's called transformation. That makes sense. Down my special move. Well, I wonder if they kept all the same moves in the game. Okay, so they're still cut, it looks
cut,
like.
Cut, surf, strength, and super
so cut, yeah, I'm wondering if they're still the same. Or if they changed up
I
the
I wonder if they
well,
changed
how
the
abilities.
Gyms look.
That's a good question. So I think that's worth finding out.
Because we did not look at Viridians.
No, we didn't look. Well, at the same time, we can't get into it.
Well, not that we can't get into it, but we didn't look at the outside of it. We kind of like,
yeah. Looked at it. So they might have changed it. It's possible. You know what? I think we'll go ahead and take a look at that in the next episode. So thank you guys so much for watching the latest episode of Team Badman Plays Dragon Ball Z Team Training. If you guys liked it, be sure to click the like button down below. And if you guys didn't, click the dislike button down below and leave a comment in the comment section letting us know what you guys didn't like. You know, we're having fun doing this, and we're always doing this for you guys. So any way that we can change it, any way we can improve it, be sure to let us know down below. We'd be happy to listen to it, because we want to improve this, and we want to make a lot of fun, not only for us, but for you guys as well. Also, if you haven't already, click the subscribe button down below so that you can follow this series, as well as all of our other series that we've got. We've got some exciting matches coming up. We've got some new series that are going to be coming up in the near future, and some really cool stuff, hopefully some interaction with some of the other YouTubers out there, so you guys can be sure to check that out. Lastly, if you guys haven't found us on social media, be sure to find us down below. All of our social media links are down there for Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch, so be sure to like us and subscribe to us over there. I can talk today. Be sure to do all of that. Come say hey to us. We'd be happy to interact with all you guys.
We survived another episode. See us
next
time.
We did make it another episode. Next time, we're going to make our way into that gym. We're going to find out who the first gym leader is.
No, we're not.
Yes, we will.
Sure.
Don't you contradict me. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Eric. This is Eddie. We are Team Badman. And like always, guys, stay bad. Thanks for watching.